Are you baby sexist?
You know, I would have loved to have had a son, but